my finish it. What I'm gonna tell you about Jesus and I'm gonna tell you about Jesus. Jesus died on the cross for our sins because he loves us so much. It's not because he wants to do anything mean. He doesn't want to do mean to you. But you're going to try and obey him because that's what Jesus loves. He wants you to go and his never, what's it called? He doesn't want you to go in hell. He wants you to go in heaven. And if you can obey him and trust in him, he'll let you go into heaven because Jesus loves you.
And now, do you have to obey and be perfect and good to go to heaven?
No, you have to trust in Jesus.
Now, do you have to be perfect to go to heaven?
No. Yes.
But can you be perfect?
No.
But who is perfect?
Jesus, and he'll pay for your sins. So, and what I'm telling you this is because I was inspired by a book, and you can do that too on your phone, iPad, computer, tell people about Jesus, and pray to God to take care of your sins and get rid of them. And I was inspired by a book that I forgot what was it called?
Gutsy Girls.
Gutsy Girls, and she
Gladys,
she convinced people to listen about Jesus, and also she,
do you remember where
traveled
she
traveled with 100 kids and taught them about Jesus. Even though people in China threw mud at her, she still did it. She loved God and wanted to tell people about her. And I'm trying to inspire you to pray to God and do good things and tell people about Jesus.